Criminals living lives of luxury from ill-gotten gains are being hunted by a new powerful task force. It's been set up by federal police and targets the money laundering operations of crime syndicates, aiming to hit them in the hip pocket.
However they get it, stash it, move it or launder it, more organised crime networks here and abroad are being hit where it hurts. The theory is cut off the cash, limit the crime. If the money was obtained illegally, Task Force Avarice is coming for
them. They are doing this for outlaw motorcycle groups, illicit drug syndicates, human traffickers and transnational serious and organised crime groups.
When money's being cleaned, there is an exploitation of a child, the harm caused by illicit drugs, or scam from working Australians.
The task force combines the strengths of Federal Police, Border Force, the Criminal Intelligence Commission and AUSTRAC, the nation's anti-money laundering and counter-terrorism funding unit. Wherever ill-gotten gains are funneled, there's a team ready to cut the hose.
Their homes, their vehicles, their jewellery and their other valuables that they have bought with illicit money.
Last year, the AFP put extra focus on money laundering in a bid to disrupt organised crime networks. But as they step up their game, so too do the criminals, and billions continues to be hidden and shifted each year. While 74 arrests were made in 2022 and $160 million in currency and assets were seized, the formation of the task force just before Christmas is proving that the bigger the team, the bigger the haul.
Over $250 million has been seized from these groups since this task force commenced.
With some gangs found to be laundering up to $1 million an hour, the multi-agency cash grabbers are after much, much more.
We are watching you. We will come and get you.
Chris Campy for 10 News First.